Yeah. going on out there, Agent?
It's hard to say, sir. The attacks are widespread but focused. I need all of you to stay put until we get this situation under control.
You'll forgive my pessimism, but I think that suggesting you can control a tidal wave.
Every law enforcement agency in D.C. is dealing with this, Senator. What's vital right now is our sweep of the Capitol building for explosives.
Explosives? Agent, as Speaker of the House, I expect a full report.
This has gone beyond political assassination. It's a militaristic assault, Mr. Speaker.
Are the President and President-elect still alive?
The last update I had, they were safe.
That's good news. Where are they?
Sir, I have questions about the Vice President-elect. Do you know him well?
We served a few terms in Congress together. Why?
Did you notice anything unusual about his dealings with the President-elect?
Son, you don't pay much attention to global news, do you? They hated each other. The story goes that Richards only put him on the ticket to get the votes.
So they were political enemies.
They couldn't even agree on the color of the White House. Their infighting practically split the party, and it certainly weakened the nation.
Thank you, Senator. Here, use this if you have to.
I'll do whatever it takes to defend this nation.
Take my advice, sir. Start by watching your own back first.
Centava. CVX gas is universally banned. You are aware this gives Semper credibility. Going, Doyle.
You and me both, buddy. I'll tell you where you need to go then. The White House. And I think you know who you need to see there.
I'll call ahead. See if I can get agents on the scene to put me through to...
Think hard before you do this, Pierce. Who stands to benefit from that conversation? You or the people who want to kill you?
Son of a... Semper! You are not authorized on this channel! Clear out now!
Telling those men with state diplomatic clearances what you know, then one of those men with state diplomatic clearances is likely to authorize your execution. Same way one of them authorized clearance of a CVX gas shipment through U.S. Customs.
You're telling me it goes that high up the ladder?
Maybe even only one rung from the top. Watch what you say, and who you say it to.
Worst kept secret of the U.S. government.
Oh, you've heard of the presidential subway. Well, this is where those stories come from. Supposedly bomb-proof, but I wouldn't want to test CVX against that. Given the security protocols I had to violate to get you in, I know you'll make better time underground than overland to the White House.
something in the tunnels. Have your weapons ready.
These are just so damn boring. They don't like this work.
This work is so damn boring.
Yeah, I know. This is awful.
Who's that?
We should check it one more time. This area seems to be clear. This work is so damn boring.
Yeah, I know. This is awful.
This work is so damn boring. I don't like this work.
This work is so damn boring.
I don't like this work.
I haven't slept a solid hour in 3 days.
Yeah, I know. This is awful. I hate this. I haven't slept a solid hour in 3 days.
We better be getting paid well for this.
This area seems to be clear. We better be getting paid well for this. This work is so damn boring.
Doyle, I'm blocked by an electric fence. Can you deactivate it remotely?
Wish I could, but bet I can't. There should be a side entrance to the maintenance floor. We can detour you that way. You see the door? Thank you.